Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and document the strength of the weld. Again, you can see this shiny little weld all the way down the length of it. We'll grab a hold of it. Twist it up a little bit. And as you can see, the weld is still there. We've ripped it all the way down the length of the weld, but the weld itself is maintaining.